For years, Diana was my sole handler at the agency. She supplied information and secrecy, and I sold perfection. We had trust. Then last August 10th, Diana brought the agency to its knees. She flushed all accounts, cut off all communication lines, exposed the agents, and used the confusion to vanish. Now the reformed agency has finally tracked her down and offered me the contract. One day, I will think of this as just another job. After all, this is what I do.
Listen to me. I need you to be brave. A man will come and take you away. I cannot go with you. This is how it has to be. This man is different. He will protect you. Please don't judge him for what he might do. I'm sorry. Maybe someday you will understand.
This is Benjamin Travis. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome to Chicago. I appreciate you taking this assignment, 47. It is never easy targeting our own, but Diana Burnwood's treason must be dealt with. Quits it in one of the teams, but this is a job for a scalpel, not a hammer.
Reasons are irrelevant.
Exactly. Good luck, 47.
Sir. Yeah, it's an ice cream truck. Yeah, I know. I'll get rid of him.
Hey, get out of here. We don't want anything.
What about your partner?
What partner?
During this assignment, key game elements will be highlighted. First of all, try to kill with discretion and try to remain undetected. Let's look at the interface. In the lower left corner, the blue bar indicates your health. Next to it is the radar. Use it to keep track of enemies, objectives, and exit points. In the lower right corner, you can see what weapon you have selected and if it's hidden. Next to the weapon, the yellow bar indicates how much instinct you have available. If it is depleted, you cannot rely on instinct abilities. You are about to enter a restricted area. The guard up ahead will try to arrest you if he spots you, so keep low and try to slip past unnoticed.
This is four. We need to set up security.
Items found in the world can be used as close combat weapons, or you can use them to distract your enemies.
What?
Excellent. Slip past while the guard is distracted.
We'll look into it. Over. Hey there. Hello?
To get the full benefit of this introduction, try to remain unseen and kill with discretion. When you aim, aim for the head, then increase your precision by steadying your aim. Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies. You have activated a checkpoint. If you die or if you choose to restart, you will start at this location. Clean kill. Notice the fiber wire allows you to drag your target immediately. The body is now hidden. The container has room for one more body, and still has room for you to hide. Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies. Agent 47's training and supreme senses allow him to keenly perceive his surroundings. Notice the guards deployed throughout the garden. Distraction, steady aim or fiber. Someone is about to notice you. The attention display shows you the direction of the threat. Try to slip away unnoticed. Excellent. Slip past while the guard is distracted.
Hello? Anyone there?
Thank you. are being arrested, do not run. Instead, fake surrender or calmly walk to a secluded area, then deal with your enemy. The container is now full. There is no more room for additional bodies or for you to hide.
Six, all clear. Nothing but a skunk. Over.
Wait and listen to the people around you. They may give vital information or simply let you know when the coast is clear.
Please. My wife's the state champion in gossip. It's only a matter of time. Not that I don't appreciate your concern. Mark my words.
Use instinct or consult the radar to locate the exit.
Speaks your language, and the hotel's a roach-infested hellhole.
Are you gonna be all right, Hank?
I'm just fine, kid. Go finish your rounds.
Thank you.
Use instinct to anticipate enemy movement.
Looks like the chef's cooking up.
The guard is headed for the railing and will not reach you.
I tell you.
Edged and piercing weapons like can be used for deadly throws as well as distractions. Focus on a target. Your current weapon is unsilenced and might alert your enemies. Consider using your silenced silver baller pistols. The greenhouse up ahead will require a disguise to infiltrate unnoticed. Look for a disguise. You are disguised as a gardener. In this disguise, you are allowed to be in the greenhouse area. Trick the gardener. You slip past unnoticed. In doing so, you expended instinct. You will regain instinct by completing objectives, performing silent takedowns, assassinating your targets, or finding clever ways to bypass your enemies.
Sorry, pal. Rules. This area is off limits unless there's security. Just perfect. I'm gonna kill these maintenance clowns.
Nah, the guards have been dealt with. Doing so, you regain some instinct.
Come on, let's check out the boats.
No.
The guards are preoccupied. You can kill them or sneak past. The choice is yours. Eliminating your enemies makes it less complicated to remain undetected, but even if it is efficient, the silent assassin strives to leave the world around him unaware and untouched. You were disguised as a guard. In this disguise, you are allowed to be in all outside locations. Be mindful that other guards see through your disguise if you come too close, so keep a safe distance. The body is now hidden. The container has room for one more body and still has room for you to hide.
through the compound. Accessing mansion and approaching target.
Good. Infiltrate the mansion and terminate Diana Burnwood. And Victoria, bring her in, unharmed. She is very dear to me and
what?
The agency.
You're kidding. Wait, are you sure? It's not prostate cancer. I could kiss you. I mean, that's great news. Oh, man, you made my day. Yeah, thanks, Doc. Yeah, I thought I was a goner. Yeah, Doc, I gotta run. Duty calls. And thank you so much. You have a nice day, too. Yeah, bye. Woo! Man, no one can piss on this day.
You are now inside the mansion. Your current disguise will be suspicious to the mansion guards. Either find a new disguise or try to remain undetected. The mansion guard disguise gives you full access to the mansion interior. Be mindful that other mansion guards see through your disguise if you come too close, so keep a safe distance. Throughout the game, you will find evidence. Removing the evidence will award you rating points and instinct. Beyond this door, the rating system will be turned on. It will monitor your playstyle and reward your progress. You can see it in the top left corner. As always, how you handle your assignment is entirely up to you. Good luck.
Where have I seen him before?
Use instinct to locate objects of interest. All witnesses have been dealt with. No one is aware of your identity, and no one is suspicious of your disguise. The body is now hidden. The container has room for one more body, and still has room for you to hide.
By myself or by my closest staff. The scene that is done. Over.
Your instinct is low. You are now hidden. If enemies did not see you enter, you are safe, even if you decide to peek out.
Chef House is gone.
How do you get in the head's A-list for close protection duty? I wouldn't mind bodyguarding a client. You know what I mean?
You're a class act, man.
Don't act so high and mighty. I've seen you gawking at her. Hey, maybe we should just sneak upstairs. Maybe we heard some suspicious noises from the bathroom. Better safe than sorry, right?
Forget it. You don't get upstairs without the head of security's key card. Seriously, pour some ice cubes down your pants. Truck for explosives. Put two men on it and check the ravine. Maybe the driver had an accident. Over.
I tell you.
The aroma is different somehow. Did I overdo the muscat? No. I want something that's just an undertone, just in the finish. Something else. Have I made a... what's the word? Mistake? No. No, that's inconceivable. Okay, I must retrace my steps. Let's see. Is someone dimming the lights?
Perhaps. Just for a moment. No one's gonna know.
If your score is high enough, you will unlock an assassin technique. Open the notebook to see. Assassin techniques will permanently enhance Agent 47's abilities, both in story and contracts mode. Disguise. As a chef, you are allowed everywhere in the ground floor mansion area. No one in the mansion will see through this disguise, but be mindful not to carry visible weapons, as they will cause suspicion. Turning on a radio can create a distraction.
Closing in on target.
about that 47. Now remember, Diana brought this on herself. She betrayed us. The agency, the code, everything we stand for is too dangerous to be left alive. Think about that when you pull the trigger.
Report 47.
I should kill you. Why did you do this?
47!
Damn it, what's wrong with this thing?
We all have our limits. Even you, 47. We used to have honor.
Diana,
No. I had to take her away from the doctors. I knew you would understand.
Fuck. Something's not right.
You won't last long.
There's no time.
You still have a chance.
In my robe. A letter. Go. Take the girl and run. Before Travis finds out. Please, do not let her turn into you. Promise me.
I promise.
Running is noisy and makes it easier for your enemies to spot you. Agent 47 can deal with enemies swiftly and with great precision. Note that while you are focusing on your targets, you expend instinct rapidly. Turn the camera to focus on your enemy, then lock the shot. Shot locked. Aim for the head or keep pulling the trigger to inflict fatal damage. Fatal damage. Focus. To relocate quickly.
You know who I am.
I know. She's dead, isn't she?
Come on, stay close to me.
Where are we going?
Get in. It's done.
Excellent work, 47. Bring the girl to the extraction point.
Why did the agency want you?
I don't know. I guess I might have...
Diana did this for you. Why?
Please, she was my only friend. She took me away from the doctors.
Tell me about the doctors.
It's really blurry. Like, really bad dream. Why?
We need to go.
Sir, there's nobody here. I think the asset's gone AWOL.
God damn it! I was afraid it couldn't do it. I want every agent on this, you hear me, Jane? Okay, 47, before he slips between the cracks.
You need to get off the streets. The agency knows my secure locations, and they will be searching for us. This is the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide, till I know what's going on.
Oh, it was you who called?
Yes.
Oh. You must be Victoria. Come on in, child.
Thank you for your help. This girl is important. Take this.
We will take good care of her, my son.
Diana said you need that necklace. Don't lose it.
Will you come back?
I'll be watching. Birdie, we need to meet.
Your actions precede you, my man. Yeah, I gotta say, I admire a man with the courage to shit where he eats. I'm guessing you're in need of some information, and I just might be willing to play ball. But first, I got a favor to ask. Are you listening? Sweet. Well, see, this is local upstart calling himself the King of Chinatown. Not exactly the understated type. I would really like him to hand in his resignation, if you catch my drift. Now this king, he resides at the pagoda in the center of town, where a unit of dirty cops guard his every move. He rarely leaves the crowd, except to meet up with his dealer in a pad overlooking the square. Yeah, he's also got a swanky European ride parked in a nearby alley. And that's all I got, Holmes. So, call me back when you're done. Got it.
We'll be right back.
There are countless ways to assassinate the King of Chinatown. 12 of these assassinations will unlock challenges. To view the challenges, consult the notebook. A completed challenge will grant a permanent score bonus. The more challenges you complete, the higher your potential score. Happy hunting.
Thank you. All right, who's next? Thank you so much. Have a good day.
And a good day to you, sir.
So what brings you and me to my home?
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
A girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well, tools.
Listen to the city. If anyone mentions the girl, You know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that. Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
So I asked my bird the question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still. Skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
runs the place, not me.
Thank you.
ahead.
Misunderstood, right?